Sam, just in this morning, two police officers and another person have been killed after a gunman opened fire in Belgium. The shooting happened a few hours ago in a city about an hour outside of Brussels, and NBC is saying that that gunman killed himself, but they haven't said if this was a terror attack. However, sources with the police force are saying the suspect was heard shouting Allah Akbar before he fired his weapon.